Steph, I just said to your manager, that looked a little bit more like it today, didn't it?
Yeah, definitely. You know, we sat up all week to go and press high, and it seems like it came off today. The work that we put in all week has paid off. We would have liked to obviously win the game, but the draw is a good start.
Has it been a hard week?
Yeah, it's been a tough week, always. It's tough here, but it's something that we enjoy, and we're happy that it came off today.
You mentioned press high, the first thing you said there. It was obvious from the first 10 minutes that you were really, really pushing Swindon. I suppose that's the way to stop them.
Yeah, definitely. You know, obviously, we worked on how they play. We saw videos of how they play. And obviously, they will go back to the keeper a lot. So we decided, the manager and the coaching team decided to press them high. And obviously, we did that. And I think, as you can see from the game, that a lot of mistakes were made from the way we press.
Is it strange playing in a completely new back five?
It's not really. Obviously, different players come in all the time. You just have to gel very quickly. And obviously, the two players that's coming in are very good. So it's easy to get on with everyone. And once you get that chemistry, you can always play along each other.
I mentioned Ryan Innes to Gary Johnson as well. He seemed to have a good debut. What was it like playing alongside him?
Yeah, you know, he's a big lad, always up for talking and organising, and he's not afraid to put his foot into a tackle. And definitely, you could see that today. And I thought he'd done very well as well.
There seemed to be a flashpoint in the first half. I don't know whether you were anywhere near it when James Hayter was brought back in the centre of the field. There seemed to be all sorts of arguments and whatever. Did you see much of that?
I thought, obviously, we were on a counter-attack and Hayes was trying to break, but the player was dragging him down, and obviously a little reaction. That's about it, really. Nothing major.
And the atmosphere felt good today. It was a proper West Country derby. It seemed fiery out there, though.
Yeah, definitely. You could see that both players, both teams had a passion and everyone wanted to win today. So obviously, from Hayes' tackle as well, all set it all off. And you know, it was good. It was good to play in them kind of games, because as a player, you buzz off them kind of things.
And it never boiled over, but the red card at the end as well. I mean, it seems like a proper derby match.
Yeah, I think obviously he was in his last legs, and he decided to pull the guy down. So it was definitely a foul, and two yellow cards as well. Just a shame that we didn't go in and make that extra man count.
Yeah, what did the boss say at the end?
He was pleased with the way how we set up all week to train, and we put it into the game, and obviously it's a start and we can build up on that.
What does it say about Yeovil then as a group of players that you can go through what happened last Saturday? We won't mention it too many more times now, but it was a bad day, to come back and put in that performance?
You know, as footballers, you get ups and downs, but obviously we put last week behind us, and this week we've done well enough, but I think we can build upon that and kick on really and start climbing up the league.